Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to another video on the channel. Today is the last game of the season, Tottenham versus Leicester. Nothing for us really to play for in this game, just go out on a high. We've got guaranteed Champions League. We're fighting for third, which will look better on paper, but wouldn't say we deserve it. We're fighting for third. All we've got to do is win, and we have third in the league. If Man United lose, and I think if we win like 3-0, then we finish second, but Man United won't finish. Man United won't lose to Watford. But yeah, my prediction for the game is 4-1 to Tottenham. I've been saying 3-1 all week, but 4-1 Tottenham. Kane to get a hat-trick, to tie Salah, and Son to score, because he always scores at Wembley. But I don't think Kane will be tying Salah, because I think Salah's going to get a hat-trick against Brighton. So Kane ain't getting golden boot this year. But yeah, let's just get to this video. And for the last time this season, come on you Spurs.
Thank you. Machine in action.
Goal scorer, scoring 76 points, the number 10.